There's something powerful about women having money in their pockets and being able to make the decisions that they want to make. So I knew that my work was making a difference with actually my very first client. She had a side hustle. So she was a practicing physician in the ER. She had a side hustle helping people get into medical school. And initially she was doing that all, like, it was all manual. So she would schedule the appointment. She would, you know, go through all of their materials herself. And we took all of that and really automated it so that she was, you know, went from spending 20 hours a week in that business to just spending a couple of hours a week. And she wasn't making an insignificant amount of money on it. So the fact that she could make that much money with that little time was incredible to see. I think for the very first time in my life, I'm actually proud of where I am and proud of what I'm able to make happen for other people. It's amazing to see the women that I work with have the businesses that they always dreamed of, or have the businesses that they wanted when they first started and maybe kind of lost sight of along the way. I didn't always want to be an entrepreneur. I thought that the only way to make money and to be successful and to take care of yourself was to work for somebody else. And I think I just reached a point where there just wasn't another option. I wanted to do what I was passionate about, and I wanted to serve people in a way that I really believed instead of using somebody else's vision. I am an entrepreneur, and I help other women become entrepreneurs.